Hi, Alexia. This is Alexis. Thank you so much for sharing your informative speech about how the Marshall Islands are against women. It saddens me that a lot of women and children are getting abused from the male figure. And it's sad that a lot of them are getting physically and mentally abused, and they're suffering out there. And they don't want to, a lot of the women don't want to leave due to their religion reasons or their shame about leaving their husbands, which is so sad to hear. Because being abused is not considered to be loved. But one of my friends was from the Marshall Islands, and she was a victim of abuse from her husband. But she was able to leave her husband and come to the United States and get the necessary help that she needed. But I really do hope a lot of women and children are able to leave their spouses back in the Marshall Islands and get the help they need. Thank you so much for sharing all those very interesting information about how these women and children are suffering in the Marshall Islands. And I really do hope they find the help. Thank you.